Hi, I'm Jason Brown with ESAB Welding and Cutting. I operate a demo van out of the northeast region of the United States, and one of the most popular products that we have in the demo van today is this machine we have here. It is the ESAB Rogue 200 IP Pro. Some of the questions I get very often are the differences between the Rogue 180i versus the 200 IP Pro. Right here we have both the machines in front of us. I'll start here with the 180. The 180 is a machine that is capable of lift TIG, but is more geared towards stick welding. And these are the accessories that come with it. You have the power source machine. You have a shoulder strap, a stick electrode holder, work lead, and a 110 to 220 adapter cable. So it's a very simple package, very lightweight, and that's how it comes. And then here we have the accessories that come with the 200 IP Pro. We have a stick electrode holder. We have our work lead, the TIG torch with adjustability right here on the torch, and you have a start button as well. We have a gas lead for this and a regulator. One difference to point out with this is that this machine has a built-in solenoid that the gas will actually flow through it. Now, if you would run the 180 with a TIG torch, you would need a valved TIG torch that is sold separately. It also comes with the 110 adapter as well with this machine and the shoulder strap. The differences between the 180 and the 200, aside from the accessories, is the capability of the machine. This one, in addition to having the same features as the 180, also has the option of high freak start and a pulsing option. The pulsing option is adjustable from 1/10 of a pulse per second up to 500 pulses per second.